London is extracting mineral resources in the form of ore. Then it gets processed from concentrators, smelter, base metal refineries, and then to the pure metal refineries, where the main precious metal is platinum. The main operation is at Marikana, where we produce 95% of our production. We've got 7 concentrators, 1 smelter, the base metal refinery, and then the pure metal refinery, which is situated in Brakpan.
The original first time that we've introduced Wonderware products within Lonmin was in 1993, where we have migrated from a Texas TI system to the first Wonderware implementation that was ever done in this region.
When we started off, Lonmin had a lot of disparate systems and everybody was in his own island. So the decision was made to implement a system that will enable us to centralize the management of systems, centralize data, and have the ability to have people move around and still be familiar with the standards that's been implemented in other areas.
We required a system that could cater for good security, good risk profile management, but for the maintenance people that needs to maintain this system, we required something that will make it easy in terms of standardization. We looked at various other products and eventually decided that the system platform solution provides us the ability to manage various different processes with different risk profiles on the same platform. We've got a good relationship with the Wonderware team, not only in South Africa, but as well as the guys in America. When a special requirement is required, they will assist us to develop that requirement.
The big thing was that we had to upgrade without any downtime. And that was a challenge, and we actually had a way of upgrading to the next level with minimum downtime. So we've got 2 view stations, which for redundancy purposes, and then we had 2 application servers, also for redundancy purposes, and 1 historian, and we had a Galaxy on-site, the GR. If the concentrator had to stand for an hour, the losses would incur with probably that time, with a rand dollar, it probably would have been more than $1 million an hour that we would have lost.
Ability of Wonderware to scale up and down suits us perfectly for the solution. Production team fully depends on the data that we gather from the platform, from the PLCs, through the Orchestra platform, and present it via the historian to the rest of the systems. Our systems is built on that foundation. It's very important that we have a reliable system that's consistent and the availability is close to 100%. With the implementation of the project where Wonderware was part of the solution, we were able to implement a new process in London, which is quite unique. And we were able to save 300 million once off and efficiency increase of 10%.
So it's not only just operational excellence that we have basically improved, but also product quality that we've improved. It's also helped us to bring our people within the smelter complex together in order to have a more effective and efficient and stable process.